honestly, I believe that, you know, I was a different person before I started MMA, and when, now that I've, like, I'm pretty deep into it, of course, but, like, it definitely 100% changed me. Like, this isn't a sport where two people go and they just swing at each other and it's bloody and it's gruesome. No, I think it's way more than that. It opens you up to a whole new range and set of emotions that nobody would ever even feel without having to go through the sport or the training or the fight itself. It's something else, it's something different. And the discipline you require and the respect you need to show, and, you know, it just made me better, I think, in many ways. You know, the rage is gone. I feel like it even helped me, you know, religiously, you know, emotionally, of course, in every other aspect. I've been around different places. I grew up in Ireland, then I came back to Pakistan, and I was pretty much bullied my whole life. And I mean, you can't really blame them. I was a Muslim kid in Ireland, but yeah, it's no joke. You have to know how to fight there, and that's definitely where I had my first fight. And then I went to Pakistan, and then, like, you know, it didn't really stop there, because I was the outsider. I'm a dude that didn't really speak Urdu or whatever. I had to learn it later on. So obviously, my way of coping was, you know, they bully, you lose your shit, you punch him in the face. Of course, that's not something I would say is good at all. Like, that's something that has changed, like, right now. I think since I started MMA, I haven't gotten into a single fight. Another thing, you know, another thing that's so good about this sport, like, it just teaches you so many life lessons, you know. And it's safe to say I'm completely in love with it. And of course, I have a dream of where I want to be at a certain point in my life, and I feel like I will get there, inshallah. And I just need to keep working hard, and I really believe that hard work beats everything and everyone. You have to be the hardest worker in the room, and if you're the hardest worker in the room, you're gonna get to where you're gonna get to your destination. There's no doubt about it. God doesn't overlook hard work. There's two outcomes to everything. Either you get what you want, or you get something better. That's just the way it is, and you just have to have faith. Thank you.